Oh, she was young and fun, this one. I liked her. She was only 16. She was Primark from top to bottom. I remember that.
She's very fresh, though. She's going to be the most fresh.
She's cute.
You need to get that on camera.
Has she done the splits as well, this one?
Yep, she did.
It's good to have style hunter with her, but a movement in it.
Never ever again.
No, she was sweet. I liked her.
I like that split.
Look at those splits.
Yeah.
I wish I could do the splits.
She could be a bit further down, actually.
She'll get
amateur. Yeah. She's only 16.
Yeah.
She hasn't warmed up yet.
Yeah, but I like her. I don't know what one you think of that, but if you like the movement one. But I like her. I did like her. She was sweet.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Louie. Happy birthday to you.
But we've all got to have a share of that. You realise this is a fashion cake.
So yes, it's a darkness cake as well. That's a month's diet. Honestly, you eat the candles as well after, melt that down and chew on the wax.
I didn't mean to hand that to you.
I don't mind.
I didn't mean that at all, just because we're in the back row.
Anyway, back to work. But yeah, no, I mean, I love the bangs. She looks like a bit of an Oompa Loompa. They just jumped off Yellow Brick Road.
That's a bad angle. What do you think of that? Because the slogan t-shirt was kind of rocky.
I felt like the colours a bit as well.
Yeah, I love the bag with the shoes. I love that colour.
That's a better angle than that.
Yeah.
One,
yeah. Reject. Try to, where's the reject go?
Here.
There. See, she had it going on this one. I mean, why wouldn't you wear jeggings when you look like that? It's a little bit harder. She's cuter in your life. But that's sweet.
Oh yeah, that's cute. Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
Guys for the gays. Why wouldn't we? Guys for the gays. Did you get that?